And hey, our band's called Full Service from Austin, Texas. We've been friends with Jim for 3 years, but we've been friends with one of his best buddies, Mike, for a lot longer than that. And this has been several years in the making, trying to get us to coordinate coming out here. And just, there's not much stronger draw than, hey, it's my 50th birthday party, and we're having it on the lake with all my friends. So, so without further ado, this is Smell over here, and this is Hogue, and I'm Bonesaw.
Just cut it off.
Okay to y'all out there? I like you bringing it in closer. That's good. Half the time we tour the country as a band that kind of tends to blow you away over out there, real electric, heavy stuff. And half the time we tour acoustically, so this just feels more appropriate for today. By the way, this was going in and out a few times. I don't know if you caught that. Maybe it was. Sounds good now.
It was going out.
Uh-oh. Don't want to fall. Oh, yeah, the top one. It does not.
Is that part of what belongs to the...
So Austin has the rep, you know, the Keep Austin Weird thing, and we try to do our best to add to it, most notably by having our own festival. It's called the Full Service Circus. And we kind of got tired of not getting invited to play ACL Fest, which is next weekend. So we started our own festival. And it's called the Full Service Circus. We've had it twice, and we had over 30 states in the last both times come, and a couple hundred people. But Idaho was not represented, I'll tell you that. So maybe some of you guys can consider that. It's in May, and this is the theme song. It's called Circus Freak. Although Mike was there, Mike with the yellow tie-dye shirt.
Yeah, Mikey.
Yeah, Mike.
And he's in Idaho, so we'll count it. We'll count it. We'll give you credit for Mike. Is that the bald eagle?
It's
a fish.
No. No,
but it has a fish.
That's the osprey. I've got it.
Yeah.
There was a bald eagle out there earlier. That was pretty amazing. We'll take it. I'm not trying to do diss the osprey.
That osprey's out of here.
He's got poop on me right now.
Yeah.
who would win, an osprey or a whale?
A whale, a whale.
Well, enough. That's a key question. See, it wasn't so obvious.
If they're in water or...
Well, if the whale's on the land, it's already lost.
I would still smash the osprey.
I think it's a David and Goliath situation.
Ponder on that. That's the kind of shoot. That's all of you.
He's a favorite friend.
I guess let's just have a mic. Yeah. So, where's your working?
Coming from a daisy chain, two effects together. As soon as I isolated each other. I try to believe that I'd leave it, but I don't. Now that was serious thing. Lay between my mind.
Facebook, I'm Facebook.
clothes.
Forget about the facts and what you know. Now hear me out a little, man. Baby, it's for our love, man. Never could attack them cause we faithful, I'm faithful. Faithful, I'm faithful.
Tell him again. How's the food, by the way? What are we all eating? Oh.
Oh, man.
Can you save some? Make sure. Sweet.
I'd tell you a joke in German, but they're the worst.
Got any more in the vault, Hope?
No.
Tell the zoo one. Tell the one about the zoo.
No.
I like the one about the zoo.
You guys been to the zoo, right? You really have to twist my arm. You been to the zoo? Everybody's been there. But you never see them giving quizzes or tests at the zoo, do you?
Why is that, Hope?
Well, do you guys know why?
I know, I thought you did.
That's because there's too many cheetahs. I clap.
I clap, we'll take a clap.
Oh! Yeah!
Dang. Wow, that's 2 points. No, that's for three. That's a three-pointer from downtown.
That's behind the arc.
Have a celebratory chug of that beer right there.
Damn, man. I'll join you.
So we took an 8.5 mile hike in Ketchum the other day up to this place called Pioneer Cabin. Anybody ever done that hike? And on top of this mountain, 4 miles up, there's a cabin that was built in the 30s. And people still use it if they're skiing and stuff like that. And inside the cabin was this guitar that's been in there for like 20 or 25 years. So we busted it out and we played a song on top of the mountain and we recorded it for a new music video. Might as well. It was just eerily perfect. But this is the song we recorded up there. So keep an eye out for that video. The song is called Strings. So you'll notice we have a little merchandise table over here with some shirts and stuff. We're going to play the first of maybe two merchandise games. And this is my favorite one to play. This is going to involve you, Jim. Jim, do you agree to the terms of this game before I even tell you what they are? He's down. Jim is always down. So here's the game. And it involves all of you. I hope you don't mind. It's just a little bit of an inconvenience. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to take a mental snapshot of where everybody is right now in this park. Okay? And then we're going to close our eyes and play the next song with our eyes closed, which may or may not sound good. And then we're going to, you guys are going to all move somewhere else, except for one person. One person needs to stay where exactly where they are. And when we're done with the song, these guys are going to open their eyes. If they can guess who the person is who stayed, we win. And if we get it wrong, Jim wins. Deal? Now, if Jim, if you win, you get a free shirt for you and your lady. Two free shirts. If you lose, you have to do one push-up for every year of your life right here on the front of the stage. And I see you just finishing two bratwursts, so, and several beers. Sound good to you guys? Deal? You know what? If you lose, Hogue will do them with you too. How about that?
I'm taking snapshots.
He'll go toe-to-toe with you, so.
What, push-ups or something?
Yeah, if you win, you have to do them with Jim.
Sure thing.
Okay, so.
I'm gonna win.
Okay, so nobody move for a second. Now you guys have to figure out who stays in their spot. One person of all you. You don't have to move far, but you can do whatever you want. Okay, ready?
It's gotta be something.
It involves everybody. People back there in the logs, you guys are playing, just like you can just scoot over a little bit. I mean,
so everybody has to move except for one person.
No, I think you'll notice because I'm right.
Okay. I think I know who's not going to move right now.
This is a tough one.
All right, ready?
Mike.
Eyes closed.
This song is called Tennessee Traveler. Ready?
Sacrifice.
I want two, three. I'm gonna open the eyes. You guys ready? Everybody, you guys set out there? Okay, 3, 2, 1, open.
Oh, the baby moved. I thought the baby wasn't gonna move.
Okay, so. You guys need a conference? Need a huddle? Oh, shit.
We're not even gonna like think about this one too much. We're not gonna review it very hard. I think it's. You're right. I forget your name, I'm sorry, but Packers t-shirt? Yeah.
You bastard! Oh, they burned you!
A good move. Classic move.
Yeah, great. That was a strong play.
Who is it?
Pickers, great t-shirt, brown short, very nice.
Oh, were you like two over that way? Oh, you...
Wow, that's their first loss. That's the first time they've lost that game.
Idaho is
1-4 now. Damn. Well, make sure to pick out two t-shirts, birthday boy. You saved yourself some, a little bit of a workout there. I think Hoax is still doing the push-ups.
Me too.
Yeah, Hoax is still doing.
No, I'm no.
We'll do a round two, and we can see if we can get Jim to do something stupid like that. He's probably not hard to convince. All right, here we go. This one's called Revisited, right?
I love that Jim wore a I Love Gluten shirt, like a big middle finger to you, Bone Saw.
Yeah, Jim knows I'm gluten-free, and he's shining it at me like Superman, like...
Let's go front display. With things on.
Oh, clutch, Mikey, clutch. Thank you guys so much for including us in y'all's amazing birthday party. It's a beautiful day.
So I need to tell the quick story of how the day we met Jim, since this is a party celebrating Jim.
Great story. I can't wait.
And you need to do it in Jim voice. So what happens? This is 3 years ago, just about today, and we had just played about 2 weeks of our tour, played in Ketchum, Idaho, and then our friend Mike was like, "Hey, you should go up and stay with my friend Jim. He's got a cabin like way out in the wilderness in Cambridge," and we were like, "That sounds great." He's like, "He's coming in from the Seahawks game out in Seattle, so he'll be driving in, but you know, just go, you know." So Jim sends me like a hand-drawn map about how to get off this like already dirt road. Packers, Seahawks. Okay, sorry. Well, you were in Seattle. You weren't driving pretty bad. So we're doing the long drive out there, and it's beautiful. We stop at a hot springs, whatever. And it's gotten to be pretty late at night. And he warned me that it was about 25 minutes on a really, you know, pothole dirt road to get out there. And there were some other houses, so make sure you don't go up to the other houses because they have guns. And we were like, okay. So we were pretty scared by that point. So we drive out there, and we're going, we're meandering, we're like super lost. There is not one light anywhere, and we're tripping out. I mean, these guys, I think you'd had a few beers. They were a little tuned up.
When you said guns, I ducked below the windows.
Yeah, I mean, it was at that level. Like, we were like getting low in the van because we were scared. We had no idea, and Jim's hand-drawn directions was just not getting it done. So finally, after like a half an hour, 45 minutes of just meandering, we come across a little sign, and it's like, it looks like a mailbox, and we're so like, we had four guys at the time. We're all just like bundled up together in the van trying to look out, and it says PKGS.
Why you gotta include this part?
And Hoke's like, "What does P-Kigs mean, guys? What does P-Kigs mean? Oh my God."
They probably don't know what you're talking about
and
either.
We're like, it's packages.
Thanks, Krista.
So that was the level of our, so right about then, some headlights finally come up and they stop kind of at a real, you know, they stop suddenly, you can see the dust flare. And this like silhouetted figure gets out and it kind of hobbles over with some sort of leg injury at the time, I guess, or something. Hobbles over. We're freaking the hell out. Taps on the window. So we roll down the window. We've never met you. We have no idea what he looks like. And roll down the window.
"Do you guys have any beers?"
We're like, yeah. Like, I'm gonna like turn around. I'm like, "Give me some beers."
He didn't say, "I'm Jim." He's just like,
"You guys got any beers?"
And then he continued to, he strung us along once he saw how scared we were, and then he finally brought us out to the cabin. And then the next day kicked our ass on about a 12 mile hike. Anyway. And Hoagie, you have more. What else? You also told a great...
Yeah, I got another Jim story. Jim and Tim. Jim and Tim came to
Austin.
That
was how we met Jim. So. Yeah.
To hang out with us one time, and I was like, "All right, well, let's hang out tomorrow. Give me one of your numbers to reach you." And Jim gives me his number, and I'm like, "Okay, cool, so I'll text you tomorrow." He's like, "No." I'm like, "Why not?" He's like, "It's not a cell phone." I was like, "What?" Apparently it was a landline back in Idaho. "Why are you giving me the number? Do you remember that?" I was shocked when you gave me your number. I was like, "This dude doesn't have a cell phone. Come on."
I just want to hear you do more Jim imitations.
Maybe later.
Oh, good, really.
That's pretty good. Anyway. This is a good time to do a special song. Do you want to do it? All right, so we're gonna do a special tune here. Krista's gonna come up here and sing a full service song. This is unrehearsed. Thank you.
birds in the trees, blossoms in the leaves, pollinating bees. Lately, I've been noticing these things, everything I see, everything it breathes. Ripping in my soul and skin, sun with a rainbow.
Do it. Thanks, Krista. That was an honor.
Wow. We have a term in the, or a phrase in the band that we said, step up into place. It's like when you really gotta stand and deliver. And that's the definition of stepping up into place right there.
Yeah, it was.
Just super confident. That's awesome. Wow.
You needed
more food. Still some brats left, you guys? Sweet. Idaho weather working on his guitar. All right, something's gonna happen during this silence, so I'm gonna tell a joke I've told countless times. We'll see if you guys get it. We have any scientists among us? Or people interested in science? Science is propaganda. All right. So, you know, you guys take vacations, right? Everybody does. Mike, you're taking a vacation right now. You take a bunch of vacations, maybe. Yeah, it's all you do. Well, you know, photons, neutrons, electrons, they all take vacations too. And this photon, he's like, where should I go? I think maybe I'll go to the Bahamas. He books a flight, he goes to Travelocity, books his flight, and he gets on the plane, he has a Mai Tai, and he watches Anchorman, and he gets through the flight, and he gets to the hotel. I'm filling in details, because I can tell he's not ready yet. But okay, so he gets to the hotel, here's the punchline. He gets to the hotel, bellhop goes, hey, Mr. Photon, do you need help with your bags upstairs? I can help you with your bags. Mr. Photon goes, no thanks, I'm traveling light. Come on, Idaho!
That was a good one. I like that one.
Yeah.
So the neutron
whiskeys.
Wait, is the electron?
Wait a minute, dude.
In my mind, you always spin around. Down at the river in a little town.
Summer camp. So you know our parking garage at work? All round your lips, touch fingertips on top of your fist and under your eyes, in back of your mind, over my lining. All round your wrist, straight through your hips, up over your cliff and under your eyes, in back of your mind, over my lining. Fingertips on top of your fist and
down in the center,
under your eyes and back of your mind, over my lining,
down in the center,
all round your wrist, straight through your hips, up over your cliff and
down in the center,
right through your taste, held up by grace, covered by your waist and
down in the center.
We don't do many covers, but every once in a while we'll pick one out. Here's one that I think y'all know. Yeah. Featuring late era Dennis Wilson there for the third verse.
I think he was the bald eagle.
So the first band opened with a song called Honeybee. We also have a song called Honeybee. Hear it be.
Yeah.
drums. There you go. We, all right. Our bass player recently left the band to pursue his own art. Mike just declared, who needs another bass player? We got two drummers. Speaking of two drummers, we only do one other cover, and it's of the great Grateful Dead. And you know, so, you got your dancing shoes on. Well, we are not the Grateful Dead, obviously. Our band is full service, if you're just walked up to the party. This one's called Coconuts.
Every street system is an alien with the every street system.
is the perfect evening, I gotta say. Woo! Alright, so I'm gonna ask you guys if you wanna indulge us something that we've only tried once before and it was last night. But we put out a side project last year. It's a straight hip hop rap album called Beefcake. I think it'd be kind of fun to try. It would either make it an awesome show or completely ruin the show if we did one of those songs. What do you think? Can you bear with us? Yeah, we'll do one of the ones that isn't loaded with curse words. Just the one we'll do is about Hoagie, they want the curse words. Do it. All right, give me 1 second to get the chord. Don't stop, don't move, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back and we'll give it a shot.
They want the curse words.
Start billing. Oh, and the dreaded guy, the dreaded haired guy just hit him for the beer. Can I talk? That was really like.
So it's actually a full album of all rap songs.
I've now become special.
Mostly serious. I'm gonna put a test one on so you can let me know about the level, okay? Mr. Soundman.
The band's changed.
It's coming through the guitar track.
In this place.
Oh, really? That was your idea.
City one I like and I like you back.
Cut up a cold day, I feel it has to cut up a blood day. And inside, mama was so dead. My head just discovered the soul.
Side project's called Beatcake. If you don't want to check out the rest of it. Oh, you got a cat daddy a little bit? You got a cat daddy a little bit? Oh, you gonna bring it back, huh? You gonna bring it back? Not known for his dancing skills. Thanks for indulging us on the little rap side. I thought your dancing was great.
Oh, could you grab that?
Good to see nobody left.
So, before we go on to our next real song, we need to sing happy birthday. It's three people's birthdays today. What do you think? So how are we gonna say it? Jim, Tim, Jim? Jim, Tim, Tim? That's it, right? It's Jim, Jim, and Tim? Jim, Jim, Tim. Okay, we're gonna go with happy birthday, Jim, Jim, Tim. Everybody got it?
And we're gonna do it in a waltz style.
Three times.
Oh, it is in a waltz, it's in 3/4 anyway, right?
All right, ready? Everybody ready? Here's the key. Give me the note, Hoke.
Happy.
That's the harmony.
Oh, that's my harmony. You, who sings the melody? Not me.
Happy birthday.
One, two, three, one, two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim Jim Team. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
One more sound, move it up.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim Jim Team. Happy birthday.
Guys, awesome.
It's called Rocket Ships.
Yeah,
boys. Come on, they're all together right here.
Who wants the real things? Who wants the real things? Who wants the big wins? What is it you're gonna win? Who wants to give it up? Grab a cup of beat it up.
Come on, Wallflowers. Get over here.
Guitar solo, but have to come to see the rock show sometime to hear that. Here's an unreleased full service track called You'll Pay. You ready?
You can take what you want, you can burn what you like, you can even spit on my face, you can stab me or shoot me or end my life, but I won't let you into this place. Behind me a castle of stone, inside is a beautiful thing. It's my chance to protect the one she's with. The big count on the woman you pay. The big count on the woman you pay. With the face, with the head, with the eyes, with the knees, with the skin, with the toe, with the elbows and feet.
Thank you. awesome recording. I think we're gonna play two more tunes before we clear the stage for the next band, but stay with me here for this next one, and then we're gonna play a fitting ending tune. So this was like,
that's my mom.
Yeah, yeah. And if anyone wants to come help us in this one, you know who you are. You're welcome to. This is our, we do, poor leaves. The,
Krista.
I mean, hell yeah, but if you got to follow along. Oh, Krista. Yeah, come on. If you have a bass, come on. Where did Krista go?
She's right there. Oh, Krista! Well, it's dumb, right?
Oh, I'm supposed to take my time because he's going to teach him a song. Whoa. Where's Jimmy? Jimmy Ray Cyrus. All right. So there's a little story behind this next gift. And I'm sorry for the other birthday boys, but you just get to play. So Jim and I were at the Winter Carnival. Jim and I were at the Winter Carnival. That's what I said.
Gemini.
We're at the Winter Carnival, and we ran into a real nice couple, Sarah and Jeff, and they had the Super Rad Cape Company, and Sarah and Jeff had the Super Rad Cape Company, and Jim and I were talking about something, I don't remember what, but they were describing this guy as being real squatchy, as in Sasquatch, and I thought that was awesome. So, since then,
Oh, you're doing great. You're doing
yes, you do.
Everybody's listening. You're doing awesome.
You know who I'm talking about, right? And at the end of their capes, they have little secret pouches for things, you know, like what you put your keys in. And anyway,
hey, keys.
You're my superhero, so I made you a superhero cape.
Nice.
Well, they did. Captain Zokan, kind of like the Hulk. Packers all rolled into one.
Don the cave.
Yeah, baby.
Woo!
Ooh, ooh. Yeah, baby.